notify you when we're unhappy. Stand to attention for the boss.
Untold perils await us. Our guide.
So, you found us. Take a look around. What can the henchmen of the Empire do to us that the Praetorians haven't already?
Please, Miss Sarmento, we come here only to prove our father innocent. Samuel Good.
Good? The man that sold Her Majesty's precious island to me? He is just as guilty as I am.
I don't know about you, but my father would never have betrayed his queen.
So you are calling me a liar? Love is blind. Back before they left their fiery mark, the Praetorians told me your father would come to sell me prosperity. I knew conspiring against the Empire was a bad idea. Afterwards, when I refused to work with the Praetorians, they came to teach us a lesson.
From what we know of the Praetorians, I don't think it's enough yet to deter them.
The Praetorians took prosperity from us the moment that deal was signed. Now our movement drills their oil for nothing, night and day. We have lost the strength to fight. Still, we are afraid. And even though we buried the dead and found a hideaway, I cannot provide shelter for all of them.
We are very sorry to hear your situation. Still, I must insist on our obtaining our father's...
So, you won't let go? Then let's get to business. Help me shelter and protect the good people that are part of this movement. If I see you can be trusted, I will find you the contract that sealed the deal on prosperity. Are you in? Build us a haven on La Isla, and we can talk about getting you that contract. The Praetorians would only exploit us if we tried to resettle ourselves, but with an island under your flag. We will help you, but first you have to help us. I trust your Empire no more than the Praetorians. We are just pawns in their game. Thank you.
new milestone.
About time he was something good.
Ship constructed.
Wow, have you got some big ones there?
The Perforians worked the weak to collapse. La Isla is their only hope of recovery.
Prosperity. I want to see the island that caused all this with my own eyes.
Seductive charts bury my desk.
These people, they need a hero.
I was very sick before this divine intervention.
Mediocre.
Ship constructed.
They are mostly just civilians, hoping for somewhere they can feel safe.
I reckon I could make you cry like a wee bairn.
But where to?
We never sink a ship if we can take it. They are mostly just civilians.
A messenger boy has brought us a letter.
You know not with whom you meddle. Leave if you value your life, else all shall burn.
The cat is out of the bag. Now they know you are involved. The persecuted, the diaspora, flock to La Isla. We must shelter them.
I've done my job without hellish machinas all my life, and I'm not changing that now.
You ain't half good to us. Spare a thought for us. Will you work your magic for us? What we do so love to see.
I won't tell you again, it's not good enough.
A promise kept.
This one don't look too scary. Do you mind?
No! Oh, come off it!
We need something first.
Hide the bottle.
Island is as yet unclaimed. It is a millstone around my neck.
New orders?
Fleet on the moon!
Purest zephyrs raise you.
Milestone.
from this bright moon. I am yet, even with aid, I fear it shall not be enough. I am giddy with gratitude.
It is easy to dismiss these things as trivial, but history shows us otherwise.
Fresh as a daisy here.
Complete stop!
I'd have laid the job on me regulars if you hadn't come along.
I feel it reflects the times.
Don't you go letting all Beryl down now.
No changes? Really?
It's shallow, but some luxury wouldn't hurt.
Time for a nap in the hay. Wake me up when you're ready.
A bold new expedition, Admiral.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. Your people are rioting.
Trying to go against the grain.
Ready for assignment.
Everything's rather fragile. Someone once told me they didn't like my work. I threw myself in a nettle patch.